Hello everyone, now we are showing you right AT-200 how to read the ISN of BMW engineer computer N55. Now we have connected the LANware according to the software diagram. Now let's click AT-200 software. Click BMW. Then click F20. Then click the first one. Then click this. Then click the third one, bench. Now it starts reading. Now look at the ring diagram. It starts reading now. Read ISN successfully. Thank you for watching.